4th chapter, inverse trigonometrical function, exercise 4.4, first sum, principal value of,
equal to